A scissor step is a triple step. This is also called a side together cross. A right scissor step starts with the right foot. A left scissor step starts with the left foot. Weight is on your left foot. Your right foot steps to the side. Left foot comes alongside and you cross the right foot over the left foot. Repeat the procedure for the left side scissor step.